It's my pleasure to present to you tonight the incomparable wit of Miss Marcia Warfield.